Okay, here's something I never got. Let's see if you guys can figure it out. Why does using a different bow make... why does using a different bow change the amount of damage the arrows do? Flame Action Act doesn't have hair, so she can't really whip it back and forth, and she's gone. And now she's back. Hooray for conjuration! Flame Action Act floats, and yet somehow that triggers the pressure plate. How does that work? Fatality. So here, you just have to turn the pillars to match the shapes behind them. So this one was an eagle, that one's a whale, here it's a snake, eagle again, whale, oh, damn it, and eagle. Pull the lever! The other lever! Here we go. Oh boy, draw her white. Exploring a spooky old tomb. Oh, come on, just set it off already. Oh, of course when I do set it off, I'm in range. Recast Oak Flesh. Resummon the Flame Atronach. And let's head on. Oh, this one. Yeah. Okay, now let's see. Not too hard.
I thought it high time I caught up with you.
And random alchemy lab. Seriously, what the hell is this doing in the middle of an ancient ruin? My thoughts exactly! Oh! Fortify lockpicking. And now,
would you look at that? I never imagined we'd find something like this. Why is this buried so far within Sarthol?
Why do you think?
This is simply fascinating.
Summon the action act again. Joy. Ah, oh, of course I missed. Fatality. Let's see here. Heavy Soul Gem, Galder Amulet Fragment. Ooh, pretty. Let's touch it!
What could this place be? Under the town. I have no idea. This is amazing. Absolutely amazing. The Archmage needs to be informed immediately. He needs to see this for himself. I don't dare leave this unattended. Can you return to the college and inform Sarosaran of this discovery? Please, hurry.
Alright. And once again, we are playing the role of Messenger Boy. Seems to be par for the course for this game. And from this, we learn a new word of power. Ice. For the ice form shaft. And we also get a chest. I'll take that iron armor too. I'll be honest, I don't really use shouts all that much. I'm stuck. Okay, there we go. That was really weird.
What could it be? Return of the Paragon?
Really weird that I just got stuck there. I'm gonna use this enchanter real quick. Disenchant the Axe of Whiterun. The second Novice Hood. Iron Armor of Minor Alt. Well, first off, I'm gonna choose Magicka. Let me just re-equip this, obviously. Iron Armor of Minor Alteration. And Novice Robes. Now let's see. What should I enchant? Silver Garnet Ring. Fortifying Magicka Regen. That's just 2% faster. Forget it.
What? You are relatively new here, are you not? I haven't noticed you, but we haven't spoken.
No, we haven't.
Then allow me to introduce myself. I am Savos Auron, Archmage of the College of Winterhold. I am quite content to see nearly any aspect of magic explored and investigated here. But I do not and will not approve of any research or experiments that cause purposeful harm to your fellow members of the college. Are we clear?
I need to speak to you about Sarkal.
Please don't tell me that another one of the apprentices has been incinerated. I have enough to deal with right now.
We found something in Sarkal and told her
to fix it. I trust that you wouldn't be here were it not significant.
Of course not!
Thank you for bringing this to my attention. Tolfdir normally looks after your little group, yes? Since he's apparently occupied, and I will need to see this discovery for myself, I think perhaps you should begin researching the subject. Speak with Urog in the Arcanium. See if he's aware of anything that matches your discovery. And good work. The next time you find yourself exploring Nordic ruins, perhaps this will be helpful.
And he gives us a staff of mage light. Lame.
Until next time.
Odd. My streaming software says no one's watching the stream. Oh, there we go. Now it says 5. Must have been a little hiccup or something.